वी हैव एग्रीड टू क्रिएट अ हाई लेवल टास्क फोर्स टू डेवलप अ स्ट्रेटेजिक रोड मैप टू एक्सपांड इकोनॉमिक रिलेशन. इट विल कवर अ ब्रॉड रेंज ऑफ एरियाज इंक्लूडिंग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, आईटी, फार्मा, एग्रीकल्चर एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग. एन एरिया ऑफ हाई प्रायोरिटी फॉर अस इज पीपल टू पीपल कॉन्टैक्ट्स. इंडियंस एंड चाइनीज डू नॉट नो ईच अदर वेल, मच लेस अंडरस्टैंड ईच अदर. वी हैव डिसाइडेड to take the relationship out of the narrow confines of governments in the national capitals to states, cities and our people. For the first time, India has launched a state and provincial leaders forum with any country. This is the year of India in China. The next one will be the year of China in India. This will expand tourism between our two countries. We are establishing a center for Gandhian and Indian studies in Shanghai, a yoga college in Kunming, and bilateral think tanks forum. The Nathula route for Indian pilgrims to visit Kailas Mansarovar will become operational in June. I want to thank China for that. Our decision to open a consulate in Chengdu and Chennai reflects growing mutual confidence and shared commitment to expand our relationship. Terrorism is a shared threat. Instability in West Asia matters to both of us. Peace and progress in Afghanistan benefits us both. I am confident that our international partnership will deepen. Today, we have signed over 20 agreements covering diverse areas of cooperation. This shows the depth and maturity of our relationship and the positive direction of our partnership. I have welcomed President Xi's proposal to hold regular summits to realize our vision for the relationship. I have also invited Premier Li to visit India at an early date.